It was a full functioning flour mill. Had three and a half stories. Plus they have two sub-level stories. And that's where they have the turbine now. As I pan over to the right, and we see the flowing waters over the dam, there is a lock. And we'll get some other pictures from the other side. But the lock is closed. There was a boat came through it, I don't know, 45 minutes ago. Pretty slick. Whole area, quite spectacular.